Hello. So we are gonna open Scarlet and Violet. This is my last pack of 5 packs. So we're gonna open it and see what's inside. So let's do this. Not that great, but got a holo Slowbro. And we got some good pulls. EX, Skullvet, whatever this is. And I'll show you another from Scarlet and Violet from my binder. I'm gonna sleeve up some cards. There's a lot of pages. Binder, I just skipped a lot. Got the Pikachu VMAX. Okay. So, we have the Armin card. In the EX Gyarados. I'm gonna sleeve up these cards. My cool kid item. I'm gonna move a lot of this so I can put it on the ground. Okay, time to sleeve up these cards. Okay, so on the next page. Okay, so I'm done sleeving. I'm gonna show you my card in my binder. Just one card left. Let's go all the way back to this, the first page. There are all my cards. Show. Because I've actually opened tons of packs. Saved up tons of cards. I even have 2 binders. I like this one because that's Sobble. This one. The Pikachu VMAX and Pikachu. Almost to the end. Now again to the end. There's my binder. Now I can show you a second binder. This one's my first ever binder. It's not that good. Like this stuff, protect your cards. It gets from the top and the side. All my cards used to be in this binder. No. And I've got a lot of cards. Sudowoodo. Pikachu. Easy. There's a lot of pages. Like it's boring, but score money. Let's leave that up in the other binder. Last page of my old binder. Okay, that's it. It's pretty heavy. see, we have Pokemon figures. And that wraps up the video. But there's one thing I want to show you. This is my cat, Autumn. She's like 5 months old. She likes to bite, definitely. She purrs. Bye, please like and subscribe.